I know Muncy.
I gotta say, Ren sucks.
Oh my god, I hate you. I know Muncy has been practicing against Revs Meta Knight off stream to prepare for a Wing It. Yeah, I mean, Rev was taking games, but you know, I mean, it's a process.
No, I think he's prepared now.
It's a learning process. All right, Wing It does say that Mario is Meta Knight's worst matchup. I disagree.
Why do you think so?
What does he think so?
Or either one.
I mean, the combo game is really hard. Or when Mario gets his hands on Meta Knight, the combo game is pretty vicious.
Oh, I'm surprised they went to town.
Yeah, I mean, I think Monty just wants to make sure he kills Meta Knight as soon as possible. Especially with that up smash.
Doesn't look like that's happening.
Yeah. I mean, if you're on Battlefield, though, Meta Knight can get that rage. You know, you can get janked. That is good tech that Mario should do against Meta Knight. That and Flood. Flood against the LB, it works. The bad part is that Jonah's in a crew with like three or four Marios.
Yeah, that's true.
And he plays with us like every week. So he has a matchup experience. I mean, Alex is gone now, but he still has Evan to practice with. I play Mario sometimes against him just for fun.
Your Mario sucks, but.
Yeah, Jonah has all the Mario experience.
So far, I see Monty. He's occasionally covering Wing It's rolls and dash attacks.
Yeah, everyone knows that Wing It rolls and dash attacks.
Oh, yeah,
a good way to cover it, though. Good tech! Matchup knowledge! A good way to cover it is Pivot Grab. Pivot Grabs really ruin Wing It's gameplay. Is he dead?
He's dead. He's definitely dead.
Oh, dang.
What can you do?
No. I mean, it even looked like Monty was getting out of the combo. But just at the last second, Wing It was able to pop it. Something you can do is you can mix up your DI on the last one. So Wing It will be anticipating the up B outwards. But if you DI inwards, you can dodge the second hit. But it's still risky because you can still die from the first hit.
Monty switching to Bale.
This is what I think Meta Knight's worst matchup is.
Yeah.
This character is hard for Meta Knight to get in. So but advantages, though, is he's short. So back airs, nairs, they don't really do anything to Meta Knight. And just like that, dude, when you take the lead, one nair, dude.
I guess this is Monty's game plan, just stay on the platform.
Yeah, but none of these bullets are hitting. It's because he's on the platform. The bullets are getting blocked by the platform. Oh, but here comes the combos? Almost.
I've seen him from practicing on friendlies.
No. Yeah. Monty's video is legit. He has good combos. But, what do you call it? Wing It right now just making it hard for him to even get hit. Oh, just peek this head out a little on that ledge. I wonder if Wing It's going to scout that out next time. Oh, there's the hit though. Oh, the platform in the way.
He should have up aired first.
Should have up aired?
Yeah, because the platform was in there.
Or he could have ABK'd, right?
No, I think it's too high for that.
Oh, Wing It going for the dash. Everyone expects that ends. Witch Twist is so good at covering that dash attack because even though it crosses up, it still hits on both sides. Jesus. RCO.
He's gonna. No, he goes for the life.
I think Monty's gonna witch time, but. Man, Wing It just got there. Right before you could pop it. Oh, good tech. Monty's teching all these setups. These are really dangerous Meta Knight setups. It doesn't work on Bale, she can bats it.
He's gonna do it. Oh.
He almost done did it.
That's a punish. No, never mind.
But about Wing It though, we got the training mode mod and he's been practicing these combos on Bale.
Platform's gonna save.
Yeah. You just get the ledge anyways. You know, privilege.
Yeah, what a broken character.
What a broken character, dude. Good DI from Monty. He does play Meta Knight. I know Monty does have a Meta Knight, so he knows how to DI, tech all these setups.
Doesn't look very good for Monty.
No, yeah, the Bale just looks a little unexperienced in tournament. I think this is probably like the second time bringing it out. But here's the combo!
This could have been a kill. Almost. I don't know what happened to the up here.
He missed his triple jump, I think. Oh, good punish. A good reaction time. Saw the witch time and just landed. A lot of other players would have just popped the hitbox immediately. I think you're next, dude.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Or you.
Yeah. Who are you DQing? Oh. King.